The new version of LayOut has updates that will help you speed up your work and communicate your design intent more clearly. A couple core tools are more intuitive now, more like SketchUp. So the Move tool, you can click Move Click and pan in between the move, which is really nice. And you can also stamp to make multiple copies. The Rotate tool works just like the SketchUp Rotate tool. You hit your first point to start the center of rotation, then again to start, and the third click is the end of the rotation. With the Scale tool, you can do a relative scale, kind of like you can with the tape measure tool in SketchUp. So you define your two points, enter the correct dimension, and then it will scale that image to the correct scale. You can now navigate super quick with the zoom window, and if you hit P, that goes to full page. So you can go zoom window, full page, back and forth, move around your layout docs super quick. You can now join and split all, kind of similar to weld and explode curve in SketchUp. So just select everything you want to join, hit it, and voila. And if you've seen all the awesome new visualization updates in SketchUp, you can control that now in layout from the SketchUp model panel. So you can choose different environments, you can change the rotation, all editable without having to go back to your SketchUp model. How cool is that?